Skates. These ones, I'm actually, my feet are gliding underneath me. Way less friction, so I can keep my balance. That's huge, right? So if you're training off of a surface that's creating too much friction, you're gonna be leaning forward rather than loading your glutes, keeping that core tight. You're gonna be falling forward all the time if you're on this surface with regular skates. So I definitely think everyone should have these wheels, these blades, as opposed to regular hockey skates, because I just feel way more comfortable. It's exactly like the ice. There's not much else I can say. It's just, it's a world's difference. Huge difference from the wood ice to the regular skates, yeah. Off the acceleration, I feel like I've got way more control on the front part of the blade, on that forefoot, that front edge. I feel like I can really accelerate out. 2 foot stop aggressively. Good workout too, it's pretty hot.